Don't get me wrong, my dream bicycle will have been any top of the line of some commercial brand. Maybe upgrading wheels and some blinks like any other experienced cyclist will do. But there is the thing, I live by the idea of not being what other people expect or what it's supposed to be. When you do things that other people don't even imagine, you're original, different, innovative, even if other people like it or not. To me, uniqueness, think out of the box and explore different routes, everything that stands alone with its own design and technology, it's worth to try. Especially in today's society, where everyone is so afraid to be different, horrified to do something new, people prefer to follow the mass so they can be accepted. Worldwide, magazine and bike shop are packed with the same brand, same bikes, same colors. I know it takes some extra effort to research something better, something unique, and that can be an expression of who you are. Besides, follow the mass for what? Everyone has a unique way of everything. As long as you accept yourself and you like who you are, fuck what the other people say, what other people think. Just express yourself and don't be afraid to be unique. This is my basic concept of follow no one. This is one of the most important parts of when I found Zero Uno as a brand. Follow no one.